Shiloh starts Sunday. I want you to be here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, that woman of God, Prophetess Janet Floyd from Monroe, Louisiana, is going to open up for us for Shiloh this coming Sunday. And I'm going to be here. Listen, we have a brand new Shiloh song, Wax Strong. I want you to hear it. It's going to encourage you real good. Our theme is Wax Strong. Instead of getting weak, instead of backsliding, instead of becoming less Christian, we're going to get strong in the Lord and in the power of His might. And I want you to be a part of it. And Sunday night, my dear friend from Norfolk, Virginia, it's been a long time since he's been here, the Apostle Al Jones is going to be preaching for us here at the Upper Room. But tonight, the Lord has given me a special message, and I want you to listen to me. We've been teaching from the seven churches, but I'm deviating from the churches tonight, and I want to talk to you about our unique relationship with Christ. Do you not know that the Lord deals with every one of us as individuals? I have a question for you. Are you happy in your relationship with Jesus? Are you satisfied? Are you content? Do you feel that perhaps you've been overlooked or left out, or some things aren't going the way that you thought that they should by now? I have a perspective that I want to share with you tonight according to the scripture that I personally think will change your life and will bless you real good, because the God of the Bible knows you and He knows me. He knows who we are. He knows what our talents and gifts and abilities are. And in fact, He has given them to us. And he deals with us according to His will for our lives and according to what He knows that we can handle, what we can do, and what we can accomplish. I believe that if you come tonight and you hear this Bible study, my biggest challenge is, how do I condense this in the time that is allotted me? But I believe that if you come, and you come on time, and I'm going to be on the floor between 8 and 8:05. We're going to go right into the Word, because there's a lot of ground that I want to cover. I believe that it will change your relationship with the Lord. It will help you understand the difference between God being equal and giving you equality and blessing us with the things that we should have, and the notion of sameness. I am so happy for what Jesus is doing in my life, and I'm excited to talk to you tonight about what the Lord is doing in your life. And I believe that what we will share tonight will bless you and will change you, and it will get you ready for Shiloh. I'm back on that now. Shiloh 2017, Wax Strong. We are going to have church. We're going to have an awesome week, Sunday morning and Sunday night. And then we're going to come back for the Wednesday and Thursday night service. Shiloh will close Thursday night. During the day, Wednesday during the day, awesome sessions. They're going to bless you. If you're not a member of the church and you're off on Wednesday during the day, come on out around 9:30 and be a part of the day sessions. You'll be glad that you did. And then come back that Wednesday night and hear Bishop Frank Anthon White, one of the finest preachers of our time. And then Thursday during the day, we will be right back here being taught by some of the greatest minds and some of the greatest teachers in our own company fellowship, who are some of the greatest teachers, in my opinion, in the body of Christ. And yours truly will close out Thursday night, and Shiloh will have concluded. I'm preaching next Thursday night at Shiloh, but tonight I want to teach you some things that will bless you and that will have you walking secure and satisfied and happy in your relationship with the God of the Bible. I'll see you tonight.